it's raining.
Come on, Jay. Come on, Jay.
Y'all better put on a show.
The moment you've been waiting for. Something old, something new, something always from you. From the highest of Southern Hills, the capital of Florida, he's welcome. But it's not only become known as America's band, but also one of the most exciting marching bands in the world. The incomparable, magnificent, fabulous, and fantastic Florida A&M University Marching Band, the return. The Hunter is back.
They throwing out free stuff.
The theme for our halftime pageant, a toast to Florida University, 1887 to 2013, a celebration of 126 years of Rockville excellence. Our conductors, Mr. Robert Griffin, Director of the Trombones, and Dr. Nicholas Thomas, Assistant Director of Bands. It's a toast for 126 years. You see the champagne today. The champagne.
Awesome.
My baby, he refuses to cover up.
But still.
Jay, look.
The moments are still real.
Yeah.
Thank you.
from the pen of our staff arranger, Professor Leslie G. Sargent, with a baton in the hands of our director, Dr. Sylvester Young. We're going to take it back to the old school, the Isley Brothers, for the love of you, for homecoming 2013. Any questions about the sound? We'd like to take time to welcome our visiting high school bands, FAMU, DRS, Rickards High School, Godfrey High School, Stone Mountain High School, West Gaston High School, TW Jersey High School, East Gaston High School, those who participated in our homecoming parade this morning. It's time, and whatever you do, don't drop the bucket gun.
Let's go.
Netflix Homecoming. That's gotta be more. The return. And now, something old and something new. Something is always brand new. Please welcome back to the field, the Alumni Band.
Oh, they bringing the M down now. I was just about to say that.
Welcome back, Alumni Band. You still remember your place? Allison McNeely, a Royal Court advisor, to introduce the Royal Court.
Mrs.
Hamhugh,
Camille Baker. Mr. Hamhugh, Ronnie Mackey Jr. Miss Graduate Attendant, Ashley Newsom. Miss Senior Attendant, Brianna Hill. Miss Junior Attendant, Tiandria Cooper. Miss Sophomore Attendant, Antoinette Taylor. Miss Freshman Attendant, Amberly Williams. Queen of Orange and Green, Miss Janae Thompson. King of Orange and Green, Kevin Lee. Mr. Anthony Siders, 2013-14 Student Government Association President and Member of the Florida A&M University Board of Trustees.
At this time, please stand for our alma mater, conducted by Dr. Dr. Sheila L. James, Director of Percussion and Senior Marching Band Staff Member, our alma mater.
Thank you.
Cinderella's.
Oh, they can play one of Think of it.
One first. One, two.
This concludes our halftime performance.
I like how they be popping them flags.
Let's go.
Our bandstand. Dr. Sebastian Young, director of the marching and prep bands. Dr. Shelby R. Chipman, Associate Director of Bands, Director of University Symphonic Bands. Dr. Sheila L. James, Assistant Director of Bands and Director of the Percussion. Mr. Lindsay B. Sargent, Assistant Director of Bands and Arranger. Dr. Nicholas B. Thomas, Assistant Director of Bands, Director of the Woodwinds. Mr. Ralph Jean Paul, Assistant Director of Bands and Director of the Tuba and Sousaphones. Mr. Longinus Parson, Assistant Director and Director of the Trumpets. Mr. Robert Griffin, Assistant Director of Bands and Director of the Trombones. Dr. Gawachi Clemens, Chair, Music Department. Mr. Donald Beckwith, Senior Storekeeper and Equipment Manager. Mrs. Kimberly Jackson Taylor, Senior Department of Music Secretary. The boss of the Marching 100 has been Joe Bullard. And now, it's time to take it off. Students, look out for your parents. They're on a journey from long time ago. And the 100 is off the field. 33-2-1, 30 seconds to go. And now, showtime. Oh! it off. Phil Commander, Analog's Bobber, Atlanta. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead down to the south end zone at the end of the South Florida zone.
If you got a problem, I'll let you have to recognize our big movies. Ball between says $35.
Again, the Family Department of Appalachia would like to recognize our head coaches and our